गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल एट होम। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स, दैट इज सब्ट्रैक्शन। इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट थ्री थिंग्स: सब्ट्रैक्शन विद रीग्रुपिंग, रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड एडिशन, एंड स्टोरी सम्स बेस्ड ऑन सब्ट्रैक्शन। सो स्टूडेंट्स, Let's recall subtraction using these examples. Always subtract starting with the digit in the ones place. So students, see this question. In this question, we have to subtract 2626 from 4949. So first of all, we have to subtract ones place digits, that is we have to subtract 6 from 9. Students, see this, we have 9 blocks: 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Now we have to cut 6 blocks: 1 2 3 4 5 6. How many blocks are left? 1 2 3. So when we subtract 6 from 9, we have left with 3 blocks. Same, count these blocks: 1 2 3 4. We have to subtract 2 from 4, so we have to cut 2 blocks like this. How many blocks are left now? 1 2. When we subtract 2 from 2, 2 blocks are left. So our answer is 2 3 23. When we subtract 26 from 49, we got 23 as a result. Now see next question. We have to subtract 5454 from 94. So first of all, we have to subtract ones place digits. So count these blocks: 1 2 3 4. We have to subtract 4 from 4, so cut 4 blocks. How many blocks are there? 0. So I write here 0. Now count these blocks: tens place, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Cut 5 blocks: 1 2 3 4 5. How many blocks left? 1 2 3 4. When we subtract 5 from 9, we are left with 4. So our answer is 4040. Now see next question. We have to subtract 30 from 85. First, subtract ones place digits: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have to subtract 0 from 5, means now we don't cut any block. We are left with how many blocks? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It means when we subtract 0 from any number, the answer is the same number. Now see tens place digits. We have to subtract 3 from 8. Cut 3 blocks: 1, 2, 3. How many blocks are left? Count the blocks: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are left with 5 blocks. Now see last question. We have to subtract 40 from 81. Ones place digit: we have 1 block in tens place. We have to to subtract 0 from 1. So we are left with again one block. So our answer is 1. So I write 1 in 1's place. Now see the 10's place blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have to subtract 4 from it. So we cut 4 blocks. How many blocks are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. This is our answer. Now students, we are doing number families. See students, we have two dominoes. Count the dots 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And in the second, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. When we add 6 plus 9, the answer is 15. When we add 9 plus 6, the answer is again 15. So there is a no difference. We can add by any type. Now, subtraction. When I subtract 9 from 15, the answer is 6. And again, when I subtract 6 from 15, the answer is 9. So these are the fact families. This is the relationship between addition and subtraction. Got it or not? I hope you got it very well. Now, we are doing one more question. See this domino? Count the dots 1, 2, 3, 4. And in the second, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. When I add 4 plus 9, the answer is 13. And when I add 9 plus 4, the answer is again 13. Now, subtraction. When I subtract 4 from 13, the answer is 9. And when I subtract 9 from 13, the answer is 4. Means 4, 9, 13. These numbers belong to the same number family. Now students, we are doing next topic, subtraction with regrouping. Now see this question. We have to subtract 8 from 26. So, we subtract according to their place value. First of all, we have to subtract 1's place digit. We have to subtract 8 from 6. We have to take away 8 ones from 6 ones. But there are not enough ones. So we change 2 tens into 1 ten and 10 ones. Because students, you know very well that 1 ten equals to 10 ones. Now students, we already have 6 ones, making it 16 ones. Now remove 8 ones from 16 ones. We are left with 8 ones. There are no tens to be removed. So we have 1 ten left. we are doing one more question. In this question, we have to subtract first 5 from 3. We have to take away 5 ones from 3 ones, but there are not enough ones. So we change 1 tens into 0 tens and 10 ones. We already have 3 ones, making it 13 ones. Now remove 5 ones from 13 ones. We are left with 8 ones. We are left with 8 ones. So there are no tens to be removed. So we have 0 ten left. Now students, see this question. In this question, we have to take away 5 ones from 4 ones, but there are not enough ones. So we change 2 tens into 1 ten and 10 ones. There are already 4 ones, making it 14 ones. Now remove 5 ones from 14 ones. We are left with 9 ones. Now take away 1 ten from 1 ten. We are left with 0 ten. So our answer is 0 9. When we subtract 15 from 24, we are left with 9. Students, now we are doing subtract the numbers and check your answer with addition. Students, we have already seen that for every addition fact, there are two subtraction facts. Using this fact, we can check our subtraction. Let us learn how. Now, to check the subtraction, we will add the answer to the smaller number of the subtraction problem. Now, see this question. In this question, we have to subtract 8 ones from 2 ones. But there is not enough ones for subtraction. So we change 6 tens into 5 tens and 10 ones. There is already 2 ones, making it 12 ones. Now when we subtract 8 ones from 12 ones, we are left with 4 ones. And when we subtract 2 tens from 5 tens, we are left with 3 tens. So students, now to check the subtraction, we will add the answer to the smaller number of the subtraction. Our answer is 3, 4, 34, and the smaller number is 2, 8, 28. Now we add both these numbers. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 ones means 1 ten, 2 ones. So I write here 2, and 1 ten ones means 1 ten. So I write here 1. Now add 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, 6. Now observe the answer. We get 62. It is the same number which we started the subtraction. Now students, this is the way of checking your answer with addition. Okay students, now we are doing last topic of this chapter, that is story sums. Minnie went to a library. She saw 82 books on a shelf. She took out 16 books for herself. How many books were left on the shelf? In this question, we have to subtract 16 from 82. First of all, write the number according to their place value. In the correct columns, like this, 8, 2, 1, 6. Total number of books on the shelf, 82. Number of books Minnie took out, 16. Number of books left on the shelf, see this? We have to subtract 6 from 2. Means we have to take away 6 ones from 2 ones. But there are not enough ones. So we change 8 tens into 7 tens and 10 ones. There is already 2 ones, making it 12 ones. So when we take away 6 ones from 12 ones, we are left with 6 ones. In the next step, when we take away 1 10 from 7 10, we are left with 6 10. So number of books left on the shelf equals to 66. Now students, see this question. Vihan had 75 stickers in his sticker book. He gave 28 stickers to his friend. How many stickers are left with him? Number of stickers Vihan have, 75. Number of stickers he gave away, 28. First of all, write the numbers in the columns like this. In this question, we have to take away 8 ones from 5 ones. But again, there is not enough ones. So I change 7 tens into 6 tens and 10 ones. There is already 5 ones, making it 15 ones. So when I take away 8 from 15 ones, we are left with 7 ones. And in the next step, when I take away 2 tens from 6 tens, we are left with 4 tens. So number of stickers left with Vihan equals to 47. There are 47 stickers left with Vihan. Students, this is all about our third chapter, that is subtraction. I hope you got it very well. Thank you for watching this video.